You need to forgive her.
I'm just not ready to forgive you yet.
Forgive her for not being daring.
I'm not.
For being the wrong shepherd.
Exactly ready either.
He's not talking.
I am colorblind.
Meredith.
I made a promise that I would help him keep his head above
promise
water.
Promise who?
Cristina.
Coffee black and egg white.
I don't know if you need somebody to bitch to or just be.
God, Meredith, you are the most loyal person I have ever met.
Pull me out from inside.
To everyone except me. You're loyal to some woman halfway across the world.
Yes, ma'am.
When I am right here, Cristina left you. I'm
ready.
Here.
I am ready. I am taffy.
I'm your sister.
You are not my sister. Cristina is my sister. You are Derek's sister, and Derek is gone.
Stutter shook and uptight.
Hi.
Hey. Sorry.
Pull me out.
Is this why you hate me? Does that remind you of him? Does it help you to hate me?
I am ready. I am ready. I am ready.
You never told me I'm a sister. You don't get it.
No, I don't. I was raised as an only child. And I'm historically lousy at being a sister.
I am covered in skin.
The widow, Gray. She's okay. She's moving on. She'll never love again, but she's holding it together. That is crap.
No one gets
Lexie's
to
come dead. In. You've given up. You are crawling to your little hole and dying. You are hollow.
Yeah.
Pull me out from inside.
And Derek would be sick about it if he could see it. He would be disgusted.
I want you out of my house.
Done.
I am folded and unfolded and unfolding. I am.
Derek died.
You don't have to like her.
Coffee black.
You don't have to love her.
I still love you, whether you are capable of letting me or not. So,
forgive me.
I forgive you.
Pull me out.
It's not working. Shut up and fix it.
It's good that you're trying.
I am ready. I am ready. I am ready. I am. I am fine.
You're here right now.